Mr. Yadav, what do you suggest on the part of government they should do for women's security, particularly in government schools and outer areas?
Abhijit, I would like to tell you one thing. The foremost thing which the government should do is introduce self-defense in schooling. That should be a part of curriculum, so that once the girls are educated, so they know their rights, how to go about these e-teasings or anything which goes against them.
Okay. And what about parents and society?
Of course, the parents and the society plays a vital role. They should also have faith in their child and should stand for their child rather than avoiding the situations. Because situations come across, and once you stand with your child, that definitely will go a long way.
Okay. Thank you.